parts unknown. Weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
After rising from the ashes, Kane continues to live a tortured existence and is hungry for revenge. Pure demonic rage in his eyes.
Feeding off the infernal flames of hell.
We are about to witness a fight. Not only that, we're about to see who's next.
Weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Well, here is a Hall of Famer, a man who has done it all.
It doesn't matter where, it doesn't matter at what age, it is always an event when Goldberg enters the arena.
Intensity personified and as dangerous as ever.
Superstars to ever grace the WWE locker room. When you face off against Goldberg, you know you are next.
Absolutely, Byron. You have to worry about your name being added to the long list of names that have fallen at the hands of Goldberg.
And across the ring stands the big red machine, a being of pure terror and power, the Hall of Famer.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a more sadistic superstar once the bell rings, Corey. Kane's entire strategy revolves around incapacitating your mind and destroying your body. It truly takes a fearless superstar to stand up to him.
Kane turns it around.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Knee right to the gut. Turning the tables there. Hooking it up here, what's next? Up handle suplex.
An hour with hellacious fury, but to maintain that intensity exerts an enormous amount of energy.
There's no quit, and this has gotta be it! An ineffective pin.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Kick to the gut.
Right to run into a neck breaker.
He's lost some of his wind now.
For added measure.
Quick return to the ring.
Blackjack.
God, landing face first.
And he's able to reverse.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top. Oh, straight to the floor!
A completely ill-advised decision, likely gonna pay for it in the rest of this match.
Goldberg!
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh. Kane is really taking control here. It seems as though Goldberg may be taken deep into this match. He definitely doesn't want things to get any worse.
Gets inside the ring. And he's able to fight Kane off.
Goldberg able to stop the blitz that was coming his way.
Yeah, Goldberg getting some newly determined focus.
Goldberg is just so intimidating.
Oh, Kane counters.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
You dare to mess with Kane, and you will get burned.
Oh, what a counter. He's got the answer for that one.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Leg
straight to the knee.
Big
stops whatever Goldberg had intended. Down with a leg drop. Kane with some good timing here. Big boot! Jeez.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Stop in the leg.
Goldberg absolutely exhausted right now.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
Oh, God, that hurt.
And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
This is a very unfamiliar position for Goldberg.
Fell off with an elbow.
The devil's favorite demon with the
devil's favorite sidewalk slam. Pure, unadulterated sadism at the hands of Kane.
The destruction of the body is just about complete.
All the way up and down. Chokeslam.
Thunderous.
Settle down.
Goldberg's got a rebound. Got a fight.
Not sure if Goldberg even knows where he is right now, but he absolutely just saved himself for the time being.
And don't think that outcome is going to change Kane's approach. He's as hell-bent as ever.
Military press.
Kane is on fire right now.
Kane cannot be stopped right now. Agonizing.
What a reversal by Goldberg.
Spells the end.
We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcement.
First up top.
A diving knee drop.
And Kane absorbing a lot of offense down the stretch.
Yeah, Goldberg looks like he has no intention of slowing down.
And gets out of dodge with a sweep.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Insulting.
One more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Ooh.
Can't quite get him there.
Boom. Ouch.
Able to avoid any ball there.
Jaw-shattering foot.
Boom.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Spybuster crippling.
Sold to the stomach.
Stomping down.
Turns it around.
Solid foot meets the stomach.
If this connects, it is over.
Stone pile driver.
This ends now.
block off from Goldberg. Oh, what a power slam. Just breaking down the opponent. He was elusive there.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Kane gets that set right back to him. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter.
Oh my gosh, the lights are out. They're back on. Look behind you.
Classic.
Oh no.
Tombstone Piledriver. Nailed it.
Kane about to end this fight.
Tonight.
Oh my God, Goldberg loses. It happened when he became